Hey T-Squad, it's me, Lady T, and this is Lady T's World. Welcome and welcome back. Ooh, I can't even lift it. This is crushing me. Alright guys, jumping right into part 3 of my packing for college. We have one more tote to do, plus other stuff. But first, I did goods at store, so I had something I wanted to add to the old tote. We're gonna add this, which I got at the dollar store, which is like the one that you guys see up there, but this is weekly instead of monthly. So, that's here now. The red bag has all of my clothes, mainly only school shirts and I think like one pair of socks and one pair of pants in there. I haven't packed any pajamas or anything yet, but I have gotten my water pitcher, my Clorox wipes, and I got a set of sheets. Okay, G-Squad, so next we're going to... Okay, T-Squad, and that is all that was in there. I do have a trash can. I do have some Crest toothpaste. Some Vicks razors. They may not be high quality, but good deal. This, or the garbage can, which all of this is staying in for now. Some stuff that we ain't gonna go through, but yeah, for the most part, I got dryer sheets somewhere. They're not gonna go in here. They will go in the tote, as well as most of this stuff. So